Did you know that the number one thing that stops people from doing something is that they don't know how to take the first step? Your job as a leader is to help them take the first step. And the connected leader has an amazing tool at their disposal called a CTA. In social lingo terms, a CTA is a call to action. Every single time you put a message out there, regardless of the mix or mode, that message should come with a CTA. It's how we end our communications in a way that doesn't close off the conversation. And it's really probably the most important tool to switch from communication skills to connection skills, because communication can just end. Connection needs to continue, and how we make it continuous in a very productive way at work is by calling to action. What is it that you want people to do as a result of having heard or seen your message, of having connected with you? You're a leader. The definition is leading. It is active. It is not standing still. You are moving and expecting people to follow. How can they follow if you don't tell them what that first step is? So a CTA is simply that, it's the first step. It avoids the so what problem. When I listen to something or I read something and I go, great, so what? If there's no CTA, you will leave people going, so what? What am I supposed to do with that? I agree, it's great, it's fabulous, but what do I want to do? So if you're wanting to lead people to action, start using a CTA. How? It's easy. Ask them to do something. You've got three options here. Ask them to do something, ask them to think something, or ask them to share something. It's as simple as that. CTAs. Get used to ending your communications and ending your messages with CTAs, and you will start to generate a real swell of activity. Care enough to show them how to take that first step. Start ending all of your messages and your communications with people with a CTA. It will automatically flip you into a connected leader. And it's quite easy for you to do that. You simply ask them. One of three things, three strategies for you. Ask them to do something, ask them to think something, or ask them to share something. It's as simple as that. Lead them forward. CTA, call to action. My call to action to you, start using a CTA.